Hi guys, welcome to my channel. In today's episode of Call of Duty Mobile Tips and Tricks, I share with you guys some basic settings in Call of Duty Mobile you probably don't know about and might have not been using, and that once you make perfect use of will boost your overall gameplay experience. Now if you haven't already, please support my effort today and subscribe to my channel. And with that out of the way, let's get down to it. Now for this particular video, or for this particular demonstration, let BS represent basic settings. In essence, anywhere you see me call BS, it means basic settings. Now, BS1, that is basic settings 1, you need to have the aim assist turned on. What this basically does, as explained in a Call of Duty Activision blog, is it aids in aiming a weapon at an enemy when aiming down sights. And when this is turned on while in ADS mode, what it does is enable gyroscope controls when aiming down sights. Now, experimenting with these settings, I figured it helps in maintaining focus on your target and also help you with recalls a bit. Now, BS2, which is basic settings 2, you need to equip or enable the quick run option. As from the name, what this basically does, it helps you sprint almost immediately instead of moving before sprinting. BS3, joystick auto sprint. This gives you a button that helps you sprint at just a press. Now, basic settings 4, fix R fire. And basic settings 5, tap or hold to ADS. Now, tap helps you stay scooped in once you just tap. While holding helps you scope in and out when you press and hold and depress the fire button. Now, BS5, FOV settings. Now, it's best to max this out, and this helps you in multiplayer mode. And when playing in Battle Royale matches in first-person perspective, what it does is widen your angle of view so you can see more of your environment while playing. BS7. Tap crouch while sprinting to slide. It's much better than to hold the crouch button. We all know that just tapping the crouch to slide while sprinting is best. Now BS8, aim reset. This basically brings your crosshairs back to the center of the screen instead of you trying to bring it back yourself or realigning yourself to the middle of the screen. Now, with all these basic settings turned on, you should face any foe with an overwhelming force of defeat. Thank you guys for sticking around to the end of this video. If you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel and see you guys in the next episode. Pinus out.
You are now leaving the shores of Pinus Game Space. Thanks for tuning in. Please like and comment. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so we can grow together. Watch certain trends with every new update.